Back here for part two of our interview with Wingate Women's Golf as they win the 2013 Pinehurst Challenge. With us now, senior Megan Levy. Megan, first tournament win of the year. How proud are you of this effort today, coming from behind and beat a good Pembroke team?
I'm very proud of the team. Everybody played very confident today, and, you know, we came from behind and we got the win.
Sunday, great weather for the practice round. Yesterday, not so much. How big of a difference was the first round to today as far as the weather?
As you can see from all the scores, from all of the teams yesterday, everyone came in pretty high. And, you know, today showed good weather, sunny, warm, and we came in low.
You know, midway point of the season's passed. This is kind of in your third quarter situation. Now you have one tournament before the SAC tournament. You know, we talked to Coach Denton about it as well. But, you know, how confident is this team heading into the last week and then the conference tournament as well?
Well, we have this thing we do before every tournament now. We eat our lucky almond. So we'll be eating our lucky almond before every tournament because we won today. And we're very confident going into conference.
Megan, thanks for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you.